One usually has to look up to see a fresco, but this one is best seen from above. An artist painted a giant crumbled water bottle directly on the grass at a park in Switzerland. Using chalk and charcoal, the image takes up the space of about 3 tennis courts. It's an attempt to bring attention to pollution. The painting, which has been roped off, is expected to last up to 3 weeks, not nearly as long as an actual plastic bottle would last.